Quick, we're moments before the big fight. What can you tell people?
Go put your money on Loma.
That's what Zachary Ochoa told me. He's been in a few camps with Loma. Good. He said Loma's power is 10 out of 10. He said Loma's going to win.
Of course.
Did it bother you that Loma got pushed like that? I mean, he could have hurt his shoulder, his neck, his leg.
What did bother me? The guy is an asshole. He's unprofessional.
He's very dangerous.
He should take his license out.
You say to take his license?
If I would be a commissioner for that kind of a thing, I would take a license away.
Why?
Because he could hurt the guy. You know, it's not in the ring. Nobody allowed to touch each other outside of the ring. That's why ring are for. That's why competitions are for.
What did Vasily tell you afterwards?
He is mine.
He's ready, right? Loma's ready? Do you think it's a decision or knockout?
Man, I don't know. Either one,
as long as he wins. But I have him winning by decision, but anything can happen.
Anything can happen, exactly.
But Egas, why is he a 3 or 4 to 1 underdog?
People think he's old. He's already on the rise down. I don't know. Everybody has their opinion. Maybe people don't like him. Who knows?
But they haven't seen him train. I mean, Zachary spent time in the ring with him, so you know how good he is.
Real good. Real good. Some of the best. One of the best fighters I've been in the ring with. And I've been in the ring with almost everybody.
He has that power, speed, footwork.
He probably the one who told Haney that Loma is a dirty fighter.
How can you even say that? Loma's and who? If he's a dirty fighter, why did he push Loma?
Haney told that he knows what Loma training for and bye.
Nobody knows. Nobody knows what Loma does, right?
Zach told.
Zach's a very talented fighter.
Hey, you couldn't give me $100,000 in a title fight for me to tell people what my boy Loma has been doing.
You're not telling nobody nothing. So, I guess last message to fans, the fight's moments away. What do you tell them?
Cheer for Loma.
All right, Loma got this. Stay tuned. Where they follow you at?
Dejan, on Instagram.
At Klimas Management, Zachary Ochoa.
Yes, sir.
Everywhere. Yes, sir. Stay tuned. Elisa, my reporting. Eli Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback, reporting.